everybody, welcome back to Taz's Wig Closet. This is Taz. Today I'm going to show you part two in my summer inspiration series where we're going to feature a lot of different shortcuts and pixies, just something to get us really geared up for summer. Today we're going to feature six straight styles that are shortcuts or pixies. We're going to start with what I'm wearing now, which is the Beltress Libby Lou in the color Champagne with Apple Pie. This is just an amazing little layered shortcut here with straight fibers. And we have Champagne with Apple Pie, which is, I fell in love with this blonde. It's beautiful. It's a nice neutral to cool blonde with a very light brown root. So it's a very summery color. I love the texture on this. Some of the razored ends just kind of sweep in and really delicately frame the face for a short style. And that's about 5.5 inches here. So that's gonna come down to about the hollow of my cheek. And in the back, you have some slight tapering, but what's also neat about this style is that there's a 3-inch nape. So for those of you out there that are afraid of really short napes, this is one short style I think that you can live with in terms of it offers some very nice coverage at the nape. It has a lace front and a left monofilament side part too, so that opens up all kinds of really nice styling options for you. And it doesn't weigh very much at all. I'm not sure about the weight, but it definitely feels less than 3 ounces. This is a heat-friendly style, so if you wanted to put some curl in it, you could, but you might end up losing some of this beautiful, soft, smooth texture of the fibers. I like scooping it around the ear for something different. I like wearing it with a square bands or something to bring it off of the face. Super cute, straight short style for summer. So I'm now wearing another favorite short straight style of mine. It's a traditional little straight boy cut pixie by Envy. This is Chris, and it's in the color Light Blonde. It's a beautiful little boy cut pixie with some side swept fringe. It's about 4 inches here in the front. It has a nice tapering on the back and about a 1.5 inch nape. A little bit of layering on the sides. Now this just features a mono part, so you don't have any lace front on Chris, but that monofilament part does give you the illusion of scalp if you want to part it there. And it just, the indentation that the monofilament leaves just really makes it look really nice and natural too. There's not a whole lot of permatease on Chris. There is some. You can achieve some volume on Chris, but not gobs of volume like, let's say, Heather by Renee of Paris. Just enough to hold its shape. One thing with Chris you'll want to know is that right out of the box, it was pretty flat on top. I really had to get in there and swirl in that permatease to bring it, to kind of flesh out that style and to allow these fibers to get sprung away from the cap enough that I could get some of this volume. It has a beautiful shape. And this color Light Blonde is a nice, what I like to say, neutral, because you're going to find both ash and gold tone platinums. It's not a rooted color, which is perfect if you're a blonde lover. I think it would suit you if you liked ash blondes or warm blondes. So next I'm featuring Dina by Estetica. So it's a beautiful short layered bob cut. It's in a beautiful summery shade, which is 26, RH26 613 RT8, the lightest blonde that Dina comes in with a root. Dina has a lace front that's very deep, and then it's a permatease top, sides, and back. It has some beautiful fringe here, about 7-inch fringe. It's gonna stretch down to about my chin, a little bit beyond. And then in the back, then you're going to see about a 1.75 inch nape. So it's a nice angled bob cut. Dina has a lot of volume and I have so much fun with it. My favorite way to wear it is by tucking behind my left ear, and I love to put just a little bit of a blingy clip so that it stays. I like leaving that right side out and just kind of just pinching the volume into it a little bit on the top. It's just the cutest thing. These fibers are so baby fine and feathery and breezy feeling. I like tucking it on both ears too. Fun, fun style. And it's actually very cool. I wore this on many, many hot days, kind of just tucking it. Everything is off of the neck. And then a very similar style to Estetica's Dina that I love and enjoy wearing. It's a straight angle bob cut. This is Ignite by John Renaud. It still has its tags. I did feature this one in my 11 blonde comparison of John Renaud blondes. But it's just gorgeous. Again, very similar to Dina. It's a nice angle bob. It has about an 8-inch fringe and about a 1.5-inch nape. It's heavily stacked and beveled in the back. Gives it beautiful shape and form. It has a lace front and then it's heavily permatized. So it's heavily permatized on the top. You'll find permatized a little bit on the sides, very little here at the nape. We're supposed to have a nice slim profile on that nape. But it's just an all-around classic, beautiful style that I absolutely adore wearing in the summertime. I just love wearing this off of the face because that lace front is really amazing. So realistic looking. I always get lots of compliments on my Ignite. I've always said that this style was one of my first styles I fell in love with when I first started wearing wigs full time. In fact, it was my very first wig review was an Ignite. And I've just absolutely loved it ever since. It feels like home to me. Next up is a little cute shaggy, short, straight bob cut. This is Farah by Henry Margu. I purchased this from Henry Margu last year when I was working on my Who is Henry Margu series. This is Farah 26GR is the color. I love this color if you're a fan of the 12FS8 by John Renaud. I think you would absolutely love the 26GR by Henry Margu. But again, just a cute little straight shaggy bob. I love how the 5.5-inch fringe just frames the face. I love it when we can pick out some pieces here around the face. Now this is kind of a rounded look. You're not going to get a lot of volume on top because it's a lace front and a full monofilament top, but there's enough permatease around the sides that you can really get some rounded volume right there on the sides if that's what you like. There's just some slight beveling in the back at around a 2-inch nape. It's a slightly angled forward swept sides. One in my series today is some of my favorite short, straight, layered cuts is Phoebe by Tony of Beverly. This is an extremely popular style. It's so easy to see why. This was one of my favorite summertime vacation wigs. It's easy to take. It's easy to wear. It looks great every single time. It's very versatile. You can get so many looks out of this. So Phoebe is a layered straight short bob cut here. It has about a 7-inch fringe, or 6.5 to 7-inch fringe in the front. It has a lace front, and then it's open top, sides, and back. It has about a 1.75-inch short nape with a tapering stacked effect in the back. It's just adorable. You can take and piece out the sides around frame the face. Another cute way of wearing it. I absolutely love this lace front. It's a nice deep lace front, absolutely invisible. Just an adorable style by Toni Beverly. So this'll do it, guys. I'll wrap up my part 2 summer inspiration series with my short, straight shortcuts and pixies. See you next time on Taz's Wig Closet.